Hiya guys, it's Spectre here and welcome back to some Mortuary Assistant. I just opened the cabinet and I got some funky paper. And what the fuck? The hell was that? Okay. Oops.
I can't use that here.
Why not? There you go, see? Need forceps. Forceps, those things. What else did it say I needed? Tubing, is it this shit? Tubing. That all clean, done. Turn off pump, remove tubes, close incision. Okay. I don't think so. Closing those, thank you. Oops, not that. IV reservoir bag cavity fluid insert them into the trunk car. I think that's this thing.
I already have one of those.
You already have one of these. Okay, we don't need another one of those then. IV bag. IV bag, this thing.
That's not it. I can't use that here.
Huh? What the fuck?
There we go.
Fucking owl noises. Mix cleaners in bathroom closet to create tank cleaner. Right, okay, so we've got to do that stuff. Okay. What the fuck? Thank you. I don't know what the fuck that means.
Will you help me?
God. Okay. Take the fucking vase, woman. Get the fuck out the way. Oh, I don't like this, man. Fucking body's all not vibing with this. Got goosebumps fucking everywhere. Should have stand there the entire time. No, it's not a tap on for you? Oh. This thing? Okay. So I'm taking this thing. Oops, wrong thing.
I can't hold anything else.
Is that all we need? Just one of those things? Yeah, okay. Okay. Now we're closing doors, are we? That's that one done. Okay. Facial wipe things. Not this, not this. Can't tell what the fuck those things are. They're all for the eyes and shit. Okay, so. Just the door. This thing? Aha! This thing.
All right.
Okay. So there's nothing. Something's what? The thing. So I've got to get the arm go out, gotta get the thing on her. Gotta get a thing from here. Is it this thing? Take one of these things, isn't it? That's it. Burn somewhere, so what, there's a marking in here or something? What's telling me? Ain't that. Okay. Is this it? Looks like a guy with a really small arm holding a dagger or something. Okay. It's not like any of those. I don't get it. Okay. Huh? I don't think it's this guy.
People make up stories. Death is a scary thing to a lot of
what
people.
The
no
shit?
One's involving any ghost bodies or whatever.
Okay. No. Go home, woman. Can she not go home? Okay, so what's the point of the door being opened then? I haven't seen that symbol, I can't tell what the fuck that is in that thing.
Database, a computer program combining all my findings into one reference point. database contains all the information on the process of expulsion, the tools used, and most importantly, all the markings of the known demonic names. If you ever forget what to do, replay these tapes or look it up in the database. The collection of demonic names is the most crucial piece to the puzzle. You will need this information. To banish a demon to hell, it must be bound to its chosen body. And
this is the one that I needed.
The three objects in this cabinet are your tools. First, the clay tablet in the center is called a mark. Placing the smaller pieces in the correct configuration will spell the demon's name. Second, the bottles on the top shelf are a special reagent that will react to the mark. Add a bottle to the embalming mixture during the process. When the mark is placed on the correct body with the reagent inside, force the demon to become bound to it. Pay attention to signs that you have chosen correctly. They can be obvious or extremely subtle. Once you are certain the demon is bound to its vessel, burn it. Finally, the pieces of paper on the right are called letting strips. It must inscribe the sigils of its name in our world to begin the evocation. You will need to uncover these sigils to use them. Hold a letting strip up while wandering the mortuary. If it begins to smolder and burn, you're close. When the paper combusts, the sigil has been revealed somewhere in that area. They can be anywhere. So look on walls, under objects, inside furniture. Anywhere. The demon will inscribe its sigils over time to try and hide them, so check regularly. Once you uncover the sigils, use the night shift database to decide which demon you're dealing with, and use that knowledge to create the mark. The steps are simple. Add the reagent to the embalming mixture, uncover the sigils, build the mark and place it on the body. Then, when you're certain, burn it in the retort.
Right, so what's this demon database thing that's on here? Oh, it's that password that we needed. Right, I need that password from that fucking thing. The password. It's in the back of his card, isn't it? 836220. Alright, okay. Okay.
There it is. Fuck. Fuck!
I don't think it's any of those. Is that this one? Nope. That one. Nope. It's not that one either. Okay. So. I don't see any of these ones. I don't get it. Cause what? What the fuck is this thing then? I know there's one in here as well, weren't there, or something? How do you even see this shit? Aha! He was in this room. That's like a bunch of weird claw things. Alright, let's go back to that database. I can't tell what the fuck that other symbol is. Maybe that thing? Could maybe be this thing. Shadat. So if that's the case, then that could be that one as well, could that? But they haven't got this one. There it is, that thing. It's definitely this thing. It's not that. It's this. So it's either Telduk or Balmet. House of Immolation. The question is, which one is that second bleeding thing? Because they're only on there, I think. It's not on here, so it's not any of House Invidious. It's not those. Right. So we can rule out that middle one. Desolation. Desolation does have one. That one. So it could also be Teshak for the House of Desolation. but I don't think he's got the other thing. I need to have a look at this other symbol. This other symbol's fucking weird. There, that thing. What? It's like a little arm thing coming out straight up, and then it's got a blob. Oh! What the fuck was that thing? Holy fuck my ass. That sent shivers all up my spine. Didn't like that. So it could be this thing. I'm guessing it's that. So it's not this. It's not him. So it's got to be one of these. So it has to be this bastard, right? Balmet. So I need these four things. Right. So I need... Well, in fact, do I need to put them in the right fucking order as well? I better do, don't I? So I need the thing at the top. The H over there. Whatever the fuck that thing is, the fucking sign of the gargoyles from fucking I Am Frankenstein. And then the claws.
Why aren't you coming?
What the fuck? So, need that one.
Rebecca!
Fuck off. I need the...
Come over here.
Shut up. Demon dickhead.
Rebecca! Rebecca!
That is my boy.
Rebecca!
But now... Oh, what the fuck is this
Rebecca.
Thing?
Rebecca!
Yeah, I don't think so.
Come over here!
How about you go fuck yourself?
Rebecca!
Fucking hell. Okay. Oh! You're supposed to be able to see something here? Okay. Calling me freaked out. Well, there's nobody in here. That's why it's got no name on it. Right. Hey, dickhead! I am transporting a body for autopsy, if you didn't mind. Cockload. Oh, we can just... Okay. That's a thing. What the hell that means. need to do the stuff again, don't we? Three out of four. Oh, I'll do the shoulder. You're not getting out.
There we go.
Now, the guy's really unhappy to be inside his fucking chiller thing. You're staying in there, you fuck. Out. Left shoulder. Arm and left leg. That's right.
I can't hold anything else.
You gotta be shitting me, right? Okay, so. Hey, that can stand there. I know what that thing's for. I don't need it right now. Some of the rest of the stuff. Right, okay. I'm gonna leave this pot here. Hopefully I've got a save, because I don't know what the fuck has happened so far. It's freaked me out. Hope you guys are enjoying. If you are, leave a like. If you're around here, please drop a sub. I'm trying to get to 1,000 subscribers so I can apply for the YouTube partner program. If you can help me get there, I'd really appreciate it. Take care, everyone. Have a great day, and I'll catch you on the next part.